This is our next way of cutting metal. So this is also our next way of cutting metal. Using So we have a torch, and we are showing you how you start lighting your torch, getting your right flame, and then proceeding to cut.
Don't want to touch it.